It's times for the crowd here in Yaoundé and the players, the staff, everybody right across the country. Vincent Aboubakar with the penalty, and he finds the back of the net. There's the equaliser. Cameroon have been waiting patiently. They haven't found a way through this very non-porous defence that Nigeria...